There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in. The hatch is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device. Soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
Pass control information back. Aren't you the weak link?
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them. The Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
Who might find a place for his or herself within our organization. Or perhaps you're an investor.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal. those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please!
We will find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart. The longer it takes, the more you hurt. The choice is yours.
He can't have them. They're mine.
Correction. Word, yours.
It's not back out here!
All of these men are incapacitated.
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon.
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship, but is protected by gun turrets.
Bear with me a moment, sir. Right. The schematics show a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice.
you losing control there. A little more of that delicious fear gas, and it will be all over for you.
Stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman. You merely delayed the inevitable. Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend. Poor little Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her? Cowering in the darkness. Cursing the hero.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
Look, about what happened down there, I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle time.
That console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman, but come on, let's be honest. It's the new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside?
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stagg's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stagg's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints. Stagg will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints. This is no good. He isn't touching anything in this frame. He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints. Not good enough. I need to find points where Stagg is likely to have left fingerprints behind. There's nothing here to help me. I need to find moments when he touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. Stagg left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stagg left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
So, What's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these itty-bitty pieces? Oh, and speaking of itty-bitty pieces, what do you think they're going to do to Barbara?
Completed reconstruction of Stag's thumbprint. Three locations left to scan. I've been able to reconstruct Stag's middle fingerprint. Two spots left to scan. I've got an index fingerprint here. One site left. I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stag's computer system now.
So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Pats, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
So-called Arkham Knight.
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
Militia's combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
Come on, get back up! I can ready another upgrade for the car if you'd like to take your pick. Option, Mr. Wayne? I'm surprised that wasn't your first choice. I'll start work right away.